Well, hey guys, good morning. Big A coming to you from the YMCA. Hope you're having a great day. I'm fired up, ready to start another day. I hope you are as well. I want to talk to you a little bit about staying the course. It's worth it. You know, we were in a mastermind group call a couple of days ago, and one of the members in the mastermind group was getting on to one of the other guys, and he said, you know, you need to stay with what you're doing longer. You've kind of bounced around to two or three different things. And he said, I want to encourage you to kind of get a plan, get a schedule together, get a content schedule together, and tell us, commit to the group, what you're going to do each and every day for a period of time. And through that, I was thinking back over the course of my 39 years of being an entrepreneur and the things that had served me well. And I wanted to share a couple of those with you today. First of all, I don't want you to commit to doing anything from an entrepreneurial standpoint unless you're willing to commit 2 years to the process to get it up and going. And I've looked at every venture I've ever done that way, and it has proven to be successful in most cases. The problem is that we don't want to delay gratification. We want immediate results. We want to be able to do something for 2 or 3 weeks or 2 or 3 months. And if we don't get results, we go to the next thing. And I thought about when I started View from the Top, some of the things that we did. And I want to go over a couple of those things with you to maybe encourage you to really hold true to the course that you also can be successful at your task. It doesn't happen quickly and it doesn't happen easily. That's the reason that there's only a small percentage of entrepreneurs that are very successful is because they're willing to be redundant. They're willing to stay the course. They're willing to be committed. And some of the things that we did early on and we continue to do today is podcast interviews. We do 2 to 8 interviews a week. And I've done that now for 4 years. And I'll be honest with you, my throat gets so tired sometimes I want to quit. I'm like, man, I don't have one more interview in me. I just cannot do it anymore. And I start thinking about, no, I've made a commitment to do that. So I'm going to continue to do it. We've also now got thousands of blog posts out online. And there's great SEO value to that. And a lot of people have told me in the past, I blogged for 3 months and it didn't do any good. Well, guys, we do 3 blogs a week and we have done that for years and years and years. And I want to encourage you to do the same thing. We also do the memes where you have the quote or the verse or the caption, the good looking picture. We use a service called Meet Edgar and it constantly puts that post out. It's just ongoing. We've recently started an Alexa brief and I'll be doing that 5 days a week. They're about 3-minute briefs. It's called the Mastermind Blueprint and we'll be talking about the benefits of being in a mastermind group. I also send emails on a weekly basis. We do endorsements regularly. I'm constantly trying to encourage and connect others. I spend a good part of my day introducing people one to another. And you say, Big A, why in the world would you do that much? Because that's what it takes to be successful. And I want to tell you something. You don't see the harvest early. It takes that determination, that grit, that perseverance, and staying with it day in and day out. Guys, you have got to stop bouncing around all over the world just because it didn't work in 2 or 3 months or 6 months or sometimes even a year. You want to find out your purpose. A lot of people say, I'm not passionate about that. I think passion develops over time with many things if you have found your why, if you have found your purpose, if you have found your calling. That's what's going to get you out of bed each and every day. Passion is an exhaustible resource, and it will quickly let you down. But when you determine what your purpose is, now you've got to get up each and every day to excel at your purpose. Mine is helping men become extraordinary in everything that you do. I can't wait each and every day to get up to do that. And that's the reason that we can continue on. We can be redundant. We can persevere in all that we do. So take a long, hard look at what you're thinking about doing or what you're doing now. And if you're not willing to put 2 years of consistency into it like I've just described, you may want to reconsider what you're doing. Well, let's go out there and crush it today. I'm Big A, coming to you live from the YMCA. You guys have a great day. We'll see you.